I'm here with the very, very popular Gabe Rosado all the way from Philly. Yeah. We got BJ Flores in the house. BJ, you just had a fight. You have another fight? That's why you're here, or you're in a different role today?
I fight tomorrow. I fight Anthony Caputo Smith from Gabe's hometown. And, you know, so go out and handle business tomorrow, and then we got a big announcement after that, so looking forward to it.
What do you think of Gabe Rosado?
I've always been a big fan. He knows that. You know, we started off in the network with his fight with Soto Carras, and then he had his other fight with in that eliminator with that real tough kid from the islands.
Yeah, Whitaker.
I've always been a fan of Gabe just because I think Gabe's always, he shows he's a true fighter. He can fight inside. He's tough. He's an old school mentality. And just he's a very entertaining fighter. So I've always been a fan.
Gabe, the fans love your style. You're very outspoken. You're not shy to speak your mind. You keep it real, good and bad.
Yeah,
What's new with you? What's next?
Nah, man, just, you know, moved out to L.A., doing a couple of things, like, I mean, in the entertainment business as far as with Hollywood. And then, you know, just staying in shape, man. Me and Billy Briscoe, we still together. We working on something new. I mean, there's a lot of buzz going on. I can't really say nothing right now, but I'm saying we got something popping.
You got something, right? You can't say it. You don't I already told people.
Cool. Yeah.
Signing autographs already?
Yeah, he signed my corner.
Where at?
I got famous right people in my corner.
Oh, damn.
There. That's the opponent.
Thank you. Nah, man. Oh. BJ, I'm a fan.
Hey, you never know. I like starting stuff.
I don't even know what my
video
looks like. So like, I could be. I don't even know.
Okay.
Like,
without giving away everything, if you do fight Brian Vera, what can we expect? Like, non-stop action?
I'm saying what you could expect is, you know, I'm back at 160, so I'm gonna be comfortable, you know, at my weight, man. And you know, I'm gonna go back to just doing what I was doing when I was fighting on the NBC and what got me there. You know, once I start getting like the shitty calls, it made me kind of fight out of character. I start fighting like desperate, trying to look for a knockout, trying to look for a big shot. And this is what happened in my last fight. I looked real bad. And I fought out of character, man. So I'm just going to go back to just doing what got me in a position where, you know, I was ranked number one to fight for a world title. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just going to go back to that, man.
There's no question you have a big heart. You were in the ring with Gennady Golovkin. What do you think about his fight with Gil? Both you guys, what do you think of that?
Golovkin, I think he's the king of 160 right now, man, because, I'm saying, you know, the way he's not fighting, you know, the top dudes that he wants right now, but he's doing what he's supposed to do against the guys he is fighting, and he's destroying them, you know what I'm saying? So I got a lot of respect for Triple G.
I got respect for him, too, but at the same time, like Gabe said, I feel like in order to be that high on the pound-for-pound list, he's got to fight somebody relevant in the 160-pound division, not calling people up, not moving people around. I mean, there's guys out there now. Miguel Cotto really made a case for himself. Now, on paper, that matchup looks real good.
I would love to see that one.
Yeah, I mean, just even Miguel Cotto, but then you got the other guys, you know.
Kid Chocolate?
Yeah, I mean, that's a fight. Whether you think GG beats him or not, it's still interesting fighting. He's still a champion, so I don't know how you move that high on the pound-for-pound list without beating the other champion still, but he is a very good fighter.
Gabe, people want to follow you on Twitter. Where they go?
Man, you can follow me at King Gabe Rosado, same as Instagram, King Gabe Rosado.
BJ?
At BJ Flores Boxing. Check me out tomorrow night, though. Come to Las Vegas, Hard Rock Casino. My fight is scheduled for 8 rounds. I promise it won't see the 6th round, so come check that out.
Absolutely. There you have it. Two of the coolest people in boxing. FearsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sickback reporting.